Bell rings and we are off in this no disqualification match.
The rules are out the window. What power!
And this one is over.
Here is your winner, the Undertaker!
Expect chaos in this match. Eight superstars at odds to...
Military press.
Ooh!
Now trampling the opposition.
From the top. Diving elbow drop. Are you kidding me?
Ray moves out of trouble. We know exactly where the dead man is headed.
I bet he's going to the top rope, Byron.
The old familiar sight.
Boom!
Knew it was coming from Taker.
Mysterio is going to look to press on the advantage.
The U-turn Mysterio needed in this match. Could have been that right there. Rey Mysterio is in some serious trouble.
Mysterio's fairy tale looking dark, gentlemen.
This has become a monumental struggle for these competitors.
It is down to who still has the energy, the resolve, to put the pedal to the metal.
What power!
Eliminating! And we have a winner!
Here is your winner, the Undertaker!
And there you have it. Rulebook is nowhere to be seen now in this no disqualification match.
The perfect way to settle a rivalry that has gone out of control. There is nothing.
Oh, looks like we're going to see Selena.
Seth Rollins has been eliminated.
Is there any fight left to Rollins?
A match like this can have so many twists. And...
oh, looks like we're going to see.
Look at that.
And they get the win. Outlasted every other team tonight.
The team of Dominik and Rey Mysterio.
And what a victory. Surviving. Rules are simple in an elimination match. Each fall brings the number of competitors down until there is only one winner. and trying to dwindle those numbers down.
Oh my God. I know what's next.
Nice kick. King number one has been eliminated.
Close things for Booker.
Some superstars are understandably hesitant to exploit the no disqualification stipulation.
Then they need to go wrestle a different match. This is the kind of match where you need to cross the line before the opposition does. If a superstar wants to die.
Kick to the midsection. Booker takes it.
And gets the win, beating the odds in this triple threat.
Here is your winner, King Booker.
This triple threat victory, some would call it quite the... This matchup is treacherous. Both competitors enter with no absence of malice. It's about inflicting maximum. It's over. All in a night's work.
Here is your winner, the Heartbreak Kid, Shawn Michaels.
This was as dominant a win as I've ever seen, guys. The bell is rung and anything goes in this no disqualification match.
This is just going to be a brawl that can turn real ugly real quick.
No rules to obey means no limit on how nasty this one can get. And I love it.
Sleeper slam.
Hardy going up to familiar territory.
We're going to finish it off.
Treading all over their opponent.
Now, this is the kind of match where you can really push the bounds of damage you can inflict. I'm not saying that a no disqualification match should mean carte blanche to do whatever you want to someone, but it does provide an opening to be creative.
We're going to finish it off.
Got it. They outlasted every other team in this match.
Jeff Hardy, the Hardy Boys!
What an impressive performance. Tag team match here with Kalisto, Lindsay Dorado, and Gran Metalik. And across the ring we see Raul Mendoza, Santos Escobar, and Joaquin Wilde.
And looks like we're going to see
it. Raul Mendoza.
Kalisto's been eliminated.
Not with that.
Left by the turnbuckles.
Oh, right off the turnbuckle.
Oh, my gosh. We are starting to see the life drain from Kalisto's face.
Yeah, he's leaking.
I'd have to think.
It looks like we're going to see
it. Santos Escobar has been eliminated.
Got it. They outlasted every other team in this match.
Here are your winners, Kalisto, Lindsay Dorado, and Gran Metalik, Lucha House Party.
This is it. No disqualification match officially underway.
Anything goes and everything is legal.
Oh, look at this. And that's all she wrote.
Here is your winner, Ricochet.
This was as dominant a win as I've ever seen. We have tag team competition getting underway with Rey Mysterio, Kalisto, Lindsay Dorado, and Gran Metalik. Then across from them we see Alex
Alexander Wolfe.
It looks like we're going to see Serena.
Alexander Wolfe has been eliminated.
Corey, what's your best shot at winning in a no disqualification match?
You lean into the stipulation and leave no stone unturned. Use.
It looks like we're going to see.
Chance to.
It looks like we're gonna see.
Got it. They outlasted every other team in this match.
Here are your winners: Rey Mysterio, Kalisto, Lince Dorado, and Grand Metalik.
And what an uphill battle it was to outlast every other superstar. Expect chaos in this match. 8 superstars at odds to see which one is the best.
It's going to be very unpredictable, Cole, but it's also going to be a ton of fun to watch.
Oh, Mr. 619 with a wrist lock. Mysterio's got
one right here all the way from the top.
Hurricanrana.
With a face buster.
From the outside.
The risk was worth it.
All measured up. Oh, the old taste of pain.
From way up to the backstander. There's some power behind that punch.
A picture perfect. And he had Ray's number there. Outside the ring now. He has no need to rush. He'll head to the ring. Back into the ring.
Mysterio has been eliminated.
to the outside.
This could get wild.
Ooh, where's the haymaker?
Sit-out slam. You've got to wonder if Ray can withstand this.
And Mysterio needs to fight back.
Oh, man, meeting the barricade.
The adrenaline is pumping, and the WWE Universe is on his side.
He'll take things into the ring.
Oh, looks like we're going to see it.
Superstar standing.
Here is your winner, Rey Mysterio.
And we are looking at the last superstar. The ring is almost overflowing with superstars in this eight-pack match. So. Certainly an element of danger inherent in.
Looking for the rings of sound. It's a plan.
Forces it on Mysterio. He's eliminated.
Here's Eddie's change of course. He's been eliminated.
Electric chair.
This is scary.
Nice buster. He's returning fire.
And Malik. Looking to finish this.
Superstar survived against enormous odds in this.